Hello everyone, I'm Bas, the cook van De Alwijne. I'm the Chief Operations Officer at Wooks Home Europe. The Wooks brand and our Wooks Home 2-year range was born in Europe in the early summer days of 2018. Together with our factory office team in Shenzhen, China, whom are responsible for the research and development, we design, produce and deliver a wide range of affordable, high-quality Wooks smart home devices. Our devices are ranked in three main categories: power, lighting, and security. Of course, all our devices are powered by Tuya devices. We are proud of our strategic partnership with Tuya. Thank you, Tuya, for giving me this opportunity for this talk. Our Central European warehouse is located in the southwest of the Netherlands, situated in the heart of the route between the great ports of Antwerp, Belgium, and Rotterdam, the Netherlands. This situation is ideal and enables us with full options for all incoming shipments from the Far East. Since Europe is our territory and our team is long-time experience in the international business, we feel an obligation to provide the best conditions for our clients, which we actually prefer to call our partners. With all tools we get from our country, the Netherlands, it is built on logistics, so we are able to focus fully on providing the best solutions for our partners. We ensure stock availability are the best, the shortest delivery times, and the best quality delivery methods, so each Wooks package can reach any location in Europe in its best possible condition. I'm happy to tell you something more about our business network and portfolio. Currently, our Wooks devices can be found at many well-known electronics and DIY stores, both physical and online, in 26 European countries. Our portfolio started with only 4 SKUs back in 2018. One smart plug, one power strip, an indoor camera, and one LED bulb. Ever since, with the help of our Wooks users, it has grown up towards 45 active and moving SKUs at the end of last year. We expect to launch at least 20 new SKUs this year, since we experience a steady growth, and have continued our development for several products, which are actually now going for production. The Wooks Home portfolio is not a standard portfolio. We dare to bring a combination that contains both Wi-Fi as also Zigbee-based devices. Protocol type developed for each SKU as giving the best performance feature for each single device. The combination portfolio, which is now active since the summer months of 2020, is very well accepted by our Wooks users European-wide. All Wooks devices can be controlled via the same Tuya-based Wooks Home application. In our portfolio of products, we believe that we have enabled the right mix of smart home solutions for a very wide variety of users, for the people who touch the smart device for the very first time, to the professional installer who needs to deliver the best security sensors for his clients. We will continue to follow this path and widen our portfolio strongly. Our teams in Asia and Europe are perfectly attuned to each other to ensure that Wooks continuously brings innovative products to the market with great quality at an affordable price, with the very basic ground rule that it simply can be used by any user in any location. It was exactly this reason how we brought our first products to the market back in 2018. It should be controllable for any user, is what we said. And I can assure you that we have witnessed great momentums when one of our grandmothers of already 80 years old, she started to use the first Wooks product. It was great. Or we saw a little boy of just 5 years old started to touch his Wooks device for the very first time. We love to see it, as these smart devices simply make people happy. Since we are Dutch, let's talk a bit about our local smart home market, the Netherlands. Even though we are a small country, we are well known about our innovation, and we do know very much how to appreciate technology. We can say that the market for smart home products continues to grow strongly here. Dutch consumers own an average of 5 smart devices, such as smart lighting, a smart video doorbell, or a smart security system. The rollout of these devices have accelerated last year due to the corona crisis. This is shown by research by the GfK Smart Home Monitor. Comparing 2020 to 2018, at the moment when Wooks was started, the share of people with a smart product at home has increased by 6 percentage points. The most popular smart products at home in the Netherlands are smart thermostats by 21%, smart speakers by 19%, smart lighting devices 17%, smart switches power devices 13%, and security cameras, both indoor and outdoor, 10%. Convenience and comfort remain the most important drivers for users in the Netherlands, but saving costs due to the use of more smart at home is also an important reason. Figures from the annual GfK Smart Home Monitor 2020 show that familiarity with the term smart home has more than doubled in 5 years' time. Almost a third of the Dutch now know what a smart home stands for. There is also, interesting, an increasing number of consumers interested in smart home. Almost a fifth of whom expect to have a fully smart home within 2 years of time from now. An important theme around smart home is safety. Always has been, always will be. We observe a decrease in the number of consumers who fear being hacked, from 31% in 2019 to 27% in 2020. And no less than 41% of consumers are open to smart home if it helps to create a safe feeling in their home. Noteworthy is also the increasing interest in smart tracking devices, for example, for tracking bicycles and pets. So, interesting. Where do the Dutch buy their smart home devices? There is a strong preference to purchase smart devices in an electronic store or online specialist. Consumers who consider purchasing smart home devices mainly orient themselves first online. And then they prefer to buy these products from specialist electronic stores, both physically, offline, and also online. A quarter of the people who do not yet have smart solutions say they prefer to have them installed. According to Techniek Nederland, there are opportunities here to inform consumers that professional placement of equipment is important for problem-free use. So how about the voice control assistance in the Netherlands? How is that set up? Well, voice assistants are popular. There has been an increase in the number of smart speakers sold. So what are the common functions most users use the voice assistants for? The voice assistants are mainly used for playing music, 52%. Or requesting the weather forecast. It's important in the Netherlands, 41%. But it's also already in a remarkable number for us, also as WOOKS, that smart home users with smart speakers, 37% actually, they indicate that they use a smart voice assistant to operate the smart applications in their home. So does this service activate more users to go smart? Yes. By research, it is proven that 29% of Dutch consumers expect to purchase more smart solutions due to the arrival of voice assistants. Which voice control assistants are most popular in the Netherlands? Well, in the last year research, it was shown that over 90% of the voice control devices in the Netherlands were based on Google Assistant. So, from WOOK's side, which product do we think will stand out in 2021, this year? At WOOK's, we believe that the range of security devices will become more and more important and popular in Europe, at home, but also for installation providers. Studies show this clearly, and so do the sales forecasts and results already. Last year we have already started our investment in bringing more security devices to our portfolio and also to ensure that we offer the correct balance between the security hardware and the software. It's a very important point for us. It should be and it is. With the WOOK security devices, users can expect solid devices with advanced security alert functionalities and notification settings behind. Also the connectivity with the cloud storage is a very hot item. Being specific, within the security group and to pick just one item that I think will be an eye-opener for many users in 2021, I believe, and with me many more, is that the smart door lock as a product will rapidly become a popular item in Europe. It needs time to gain the confidence from users, of course, since you are handing out your belongings to a product which is basically fairly unknown. A new technology with various ways to use it. Is the feeling and response a lot of users have or had. But in general, the smart door locks from the known smart home brands in the market, they are very all well tested and fully certified. So even the most of the times, these smart door locks are better certified than the regular locks people have inside of their doors today. The smart door lock gives you a lot of extra features. which enables a smarter life, easier access, but also more control, as you can see who and when enters your door. Who? I'm hearing you think. But the door lock doesn't have a camera? No, that's correct, but you can register your own smart door lock user database, hand out RFID badges to selected users, or hand out key codes to selected users, or even register fingerprints for the selected users. And when a user locks or unlocks a smart door lock, the action is being registered in your own data log, which you always can access, you always can see it, you always can run it, you can change it, control it from a distance, so you know who and when closed or opened the door. Or of course, when you want, you can unlock or lock your door from a distance for a guest or for a relative. This smart solution is becoming popular rapidly. For WOOX in 2021, it will be an interesting year, a year of further growth and expansion of the product range, offering a wider variety of solutions for all users at home, but also for the professionals. We are looking to supply into more countries in Europe, but also have the ambition towards other continents. We are looking to add new distribution and retail partners in the remaining European countries that we still need to fill. And we wish to strengthen our ties in the countries where we already are active. We would love to open more sales representative offices besides our current offices, which are located in the Netherlands, Spain, Germany, and China. How will we achieve this? Within our organization, there are sensible authority with over decades of experience in international trade and product development. There is a solid ground of finances and intellectual ability, and a mega drive, really a mega drive, to work hard for each other and with each other. But certainly we all keep an open view towards changing markets and new generations' beliefs and ideas. It's very important. It will mainly be a matter for WOOX to remain innovative, to remain affordable, to continue to offer opportunities to our current and new users, and to ensure that they feel a connection with the brand on which they can trust now and in the future. To build further when investing into new smart home devices and solutions. Despite the fact that WOOX as a brand is now just entering its third year, we have matured rapidly and are proud of our large user network across Europe. We look very much forward to expanding the user family, the WOOX family of users, which is definitely the most ultimate goal in 2021.